Oh, okay. Yeah, no, yeah, any magic tricks up your sleeve and all that.
I used to have lots of people to sit with. Now I felt trapped with people within me.
When was the last time you heard from him?
Two weeks.
Was he boyfriend for that, or what? His friend?
He met him with his mother.
Oh,
okay.
Anyway, sorry. I was cured of wanting friends. At least that's what I told myself.
Big TV.
There's only one place where I could go to get the...
Ma'am, move away. Ma'am, move away. That drawer's moving. Come out now! Come out now! Your hands up or you're gonna get taser shot! Come out!
Come out!
Come out! Come out! Come out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Pull him out! Pull him out! Get out! Get out! Get out of there! Get out of there! On the ground! Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Watch her, watch her, watch her.
Yeah.
She's gonna go.
Okay, 3, 10, 12.
She's going. I thought he wasn't here, ma'am. It's funny how that works, isn't it? Yeah, well, that's not really how this is going to go right now. Do you have anything on you at all? Anything legal can post that to me? Do you have any guns or anything like that, right? You know it's legal hide, right? You heard me announce our presence, right? You know we're here?
No, I did not hear nothing.
Oh, well, you know.
I didn't hear nothing.
You know how we knew you were there, buddy? You started moving that drawer.
I was?
Yeah, the drawer started moving.
Kind of funny.
Hold him down real quick.
Well, then you just come out.
That's real neat, buddy.
You don't. So you just live in there? That's where you spend your free time?
Over the AC and the TV.
So you live. You live. That's where you live.
You have K3 come around the front.
That's your.
Oh, got it. We're not done talking, ma'am. I got.